Welcome to WRTV. My name is Kaylee.
And my name is Andy.
And today is Friday, May 9th.
NHS will have a blood drive May 9th. Please sign up. If you are 16, you have parent permission form. Sign-ups are on the door next to Mr. Gardner's room.
Let's celebrate your favorite teacher or staff member by dressing like them. How the contest works is, on Friday, May 10th, during Teacher Appreciation Week, pick a teacher or a staff member to dress like. Take a picture with them. Send a picture to us at westernreservepto@gmail.com. Winner will be announced on the 13th and will receive a gift card.
And that is all for today's announcement.
And now for the weather.
Happy prom!
Yep, have fun. And now for weather. Currently outside, it's a nice 72 degrees. The high will be 80, for low of 52. Now people, be safe at prom tonight. Please be safe. Don't do anything stupid because we all love you so much. That's all for your weather. It's Remy Noah signing off.
Hello. Vance, Noah, nowhere to be seen, so I'm taking over today's sports news. Spring sports banquet forms are available in the office. They are due back by May 6th. Free physicals will be offered for all fall athletes, middle school and high school, on Tuesday, May 14th from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. All paperwork must be completed prior to the physical. Hard copies of paperwork can be picked up in the office. Next, Lady Blue Devils softball game is Monday, May 6th, away against Rootstown. The game starts at 5 p.m. Next, baseball game is also Monday, May 6th, away against Lowville. The game starts at 5 p.m. Come out and cheer them on and get some sun.
Afternoon. Monday, we're having waffles for breakfast and pancake and sausages and tater tots for lunch. Stay active, stay healthy, you study. Have a good day, Blue Devils.
And now, we have a special guest today, Angie. She is not a senior, but she is leaving us soon, going back to Lebanon. Right? Lebanon. That's a shame she's going to be leaving us. Angie, what are you going to miss the most about Western Reserve High School?
Maybe the sports, like the football games and the cheerleading.
Oh, yeah, you were a cheerleader.
Watching you guys on the sidelines.
Oh, yeah, that hurt. Yeah, no, I ain't no cheerleader. Which teacher are you going to miss most?
Probably Armini and Bente.
Why them?
Because their class is like the most fun.
They are a fun class. Not during football season though. Last question, and then you can get on out of here. Are you ever coming back?
Maybe for college.
College?
I'll come back maybe.
Yeah, you better. I'll see you in the next life, Angie.